The first time I met Gladys was in 2015. The first time like we really met physically, because we had started talking online like 2 years ago in 2013 while she was looking for CPA notes, whom she had been connected by my brother.
So I got his number, I called him, he told me he would give me notes. I stayed for like 2 years without the notes. Then one time when I was deleting numbers on my phone, I decided to text. So when I texted him, hi, he told me, hi Gladys. I was so excited. Hey man.
Nilikuwa nimemwona online kwa FB. Macho zake, sauti yake ilikuwa awesome, awesome, awesome. Sauti yake ilini, kwanza ilini beba kabisa. Hadi marumetu wangu bana shule wako like, hey, uyu, like, I used to put on light speaker every siku, kila siku nikiongea naye. Hadi ningemweka light speaker.
We became friends until the day this guy decided that he cannot do life without me. So that is when he decided to change now the friendship into something else.
I made it known to her that we are serious in our friendship. We want to take our friendship into another level, which will lead or leading to marriage. By the grace of God, here we are. And we'd like to invite you to our wedding, which is the 16th.
At SOS Primary School, not Village Primary School.
Time.
The wedding starts at 9 a.m.
Nyote mwakaribishwa.
Karibuni sana. Theme ni kitenge, Ankara. Tafuteni, mwende mkashone vitenge, manake harusi tunayo. Tunayo.